Things can be fine. Repulsive little brutes like children, I suppose. But can we live without them? Memories are what our reason is based upon. If we can't face them, we deny reason itself. Although, why not? We are contractually tied down to rationality. There is no sanity clause. Close the door and all those dreadful things that happened.